the hell is this? This?
Hey!
Oh! Oh,
I'm
man!
What the hell is this for? Why didn't you tell me about China on Monday?
Tell you what about China?
About the hug! About everything! Why didn't you tell me? Were you trying to
about
hide something
hug?
From me? And then her caring for you and everything? Why didn't you tell me?
Why didn't I tell you? Because it meant nothing!
Well,
it was nothing.
If it meant nothing...
She hugged me as a friend. It was nothing.
Well, if it meant nothing, then why didn't you mention it? But why did you feel you had to hide
it? Because it wasn't important. Well, this is ridiculous.
It wasn't important.
This is ridiculous. It was a friendly hug. You know what? You know what? I'm going to go cool off. I'm going to come back when you're thinking straight.
Steph, I've calmed down now, okay? Thought about this. If you would just sit down and please just let me explain this to you, okay? Please. You're right, okay? I should have told you. I didn't think about it, okay? The thing with the China hug, it was nothing, okay? China was just trying to give me some advice. He was giving me advice on relationships. That's all. And we hugged at the end. But it was nothing, okay? But you are right. I should have told you, but I know how sensitive you are, and I know how easily upset you get. You're a little delicate flower, and things bother you, okay? I understand that. I should have told you. I was wrong. I admit that. I'm wrong.
I mean, can you just see where I was coming from? It's only because of your past history, of your relationship with her, and then I see the hug, and...
You're right. I should have told you. I'm sorry. But, you know, I could say the same thing about you and Kurt.
Kurt and I are totally different.
How do you think it's different?
Because there's no history between Kurt and I. And, you know, it's on my part, he's only ever been my friend.
Oh, so you and Kurt are just friends.
Well,
so you and Kurt Angle, you're just friends. The guy that kissed you. The guy that every week is constantly... involved in our marriage, somehow trying to screw our marriage up. The guy that's constantly needling me. The guy that is constantly in my face. The guy that is constantly doing something, hugging you, kissing you. It doesn't matter.